Hello everyone, I am Harinder Singh and you are watching Mysterious Fitness. So today we are going to talk about common mistakes or common faults that most people make whenever performing jumping jacks. So the first mistake is not jumping wide enough. So you should be jumping wide so that your legs get enough work and your hips and your adductors muscles get enough work and your hip joint gets warmed up properly. By jumping wide and jumping again back in, you are involving more of your adductors muscle and your abductors muscles. The second most common mistake is not taking your arms over your head. So what this does, it limits your shoulder range of motion. By stopping here, you are limiting the range of motion that your shoulder can go through. The goal should be to take your arm over your head so that your shoulder can go through full range of motion. The third common mistake is arms bent at the top. Your arms should always be straight throughout the move. Again, by doing this, you are cutting the range of motion that your shoulder has to go through. Keep your arms straight all the way up and all the way down. A common mistake is jumping on your full feet. So what we are doing here by jumping on a full feet is removing calves from the equation. We want our calves to work here so that all of the shocks by jumping outside and jumping in gets absorbed by our calves muscle so that our joints are safe and our spine is safe. The shock should be absorbed by your muscles, not by your joints or your spine. And the last mistake is keeping your whole body loose. This is the most common mistake. You should keep your whole body tight throughout the move so that your whole body gets warmed up and every muscle in your body gets activated for the workout. That will also increase the number of muscles used in this exercise and ultimately will help you to prepare your body for the main workout. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, eat healthy and train smartly.